Hi. In this tutorial we are going to explain how to register new patient using the Lekisoft Netram software. Double click on Netram desktop icon. It will switch you to login screen. Fill in the username provided to you by the hospital administration and password and press enter. It will switch you to another screen where you will see company name, financial year and branch name, and role will be by default. You can also change the password as per your requirement. After again press enter or click on login button. This will switch you to hospital dashboard. It is the OPD hospital dashboard. It contains the list of all the patients who have reached the hospital till now. Now we will explain the hospital dashboard. This is the sequence: patient ID, patient name, age, appointment time in case he or she have taken an appointment, reporting time, actual hospital reporting time, category, history, autoref, optometrist, doctor, counselor, procedure, and which optometrist will examine this patient, and which doctor will treat the patient. Patient has been sent to the waiting room or not. Dilatation. Patient document. If this is green, then the patient has provided the documents. Time at which patient return from hospital. Total time patient has spent in the hospital. Party cash or cashless. Remarks and old MR number. Now on the top of that there are various colorful icons. Now we have to click on the registration icon. It will switch you the registration window. It is divided into four sections. The first is of personal information. The next is address and contact details. The third is of current address and contact details. And last is of other information. At the bottom there is a functionality in case we want to add new city, district, state, or country. We have to choose the concern text box and then press F3 to add new masters. Same in the case if we want to capture the photo or use the old photo of the patient. On the left hand side corner of the window there is a toolbar which is commonly used in the software. First is the search tool button. Next being add new, modify, delete. Redo, save, print, and close button. Now click on the add button for new patient registration. It auto-fills the date and time and branch name. Country, state name, district name and city name fields are auto-filled. Because we have defined in our configuration that what fields should be automatically filled. While we click on the add button. Now click on the initials text box and press enter. A help menu will appear to select the initials. The fields which are highlighted by color are mandatory. We will enter the first name, last name, son of, date of birth. According to the date of birth, the age would be calculated. Nationality, in case you want to add a new nationality. Click on the add button downwards. A new window will appear. Type the nationality you want to add and press enter. And it would be visible on the menu. Now we will enter the address. That is 40. Gurukrapa. Colony. AB Road, Main Street. After that, the fields are country, state name, district name, and city name. In case you want to add new country or new state or new city, just select the desired text box and press F3. Now click on Add button. Now enter the new city name. And save it. And close it. So under the district of Jalandhar, new city has been added. In case you don't want the city, press Enter. Help menu will appear, so that one can select the city name. Now we're moving on to email ID. Contact number. Mobile number. Emergency number. Name of person to contacted. Fax number if any. Now you can copy the same address, in case it is the current address, by clicking on the same as field. Or you can type. Now the next section is other information. Press the Enter key to select the group. Choose as required. Marital status. Blood group. Language. Religion. Occupation. Source. Unique ID number. Passport. If patient is below poverty line, tribal, disabled, VIP. After that, press the Ctrl plus S or click on Save button on top. A message window will pop up, stating record has been saved successfully. After that, capture the photograph of patient by clicking on the new photo capture button. A new window will appear. Click on the capture button to capture the photograph. In case you want to see the photograph, click on old photo capture button. Close the window. And close the registration form. We have completed the module for registering a new patient. Thank you.